गुड आफ्टरनून चिल्ड्रन, द फिफ्थ क्लास चिल्ड्रन, प्लीज पे अटेंशन हियर एंड हाउ आर यू चिल्ड्रन. आई होप यू आर फाइन एंड यू आर रीडिंग द बुक्स एज वेल एज यू आर डूइंग द वर्कशीट्स. सो हियर इन द पेज नंबर, दिस इज पेज नंबर 192 ऑफ द साइंस टेक्स्ट बुक, लाइक योर टेक्स्ट बुक इन द साइंस सब्जेक्ट. ओके, सो वी हैव कंप्लीटेड द चैप्टर, नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू सी द रिकैप्चुलेशन. ओके, quick recap. Our body needs a balanced diet, exercise and enough rest for keeping fit. Yeah, exactly. Our diet must include carbohydrates, proteins, minerals, vitamins, fats and roughages. Okay. Regular exercise keeps us fit and healthy. Enough rest and sleep are essential for growth and body repair. Diseases are mainly caused by functioning of an organ, deficiency of some vitamins and minerals or through germs. So how the diseases are caused? See, very important children, diseases are mainly caused by the malfunctioning of an organ, deficiency of any of the vitamins or mineral, or through the germs. So we have to be careful about regarding these all. Okay, diseases which spread from a sick to a healthy person are called communicable diseases. Communicable diseases are caused by the germs and may spread through air, infected food and water, direct contact, cuts in the skin or insect bites. Proper hygiene and vaccination prevent the spread of communicable diseases. See the next one children, read and answer. Let us do the actual exercises. Take the correct answer. To stay healthy, our body needs what? Balanced diet, books, bread or only milk? Obviously it will need a balanced diet. Which of the following is non-communicable disease? Chickenpox, beriberi, common cold, measles. Obviously that is non-communicable is beriberi. It is a deficiency of vitamin B1. What are the symptoms for beriberi is the cutting of what? The corners of the lips. That is called as symptoms for beriberi. This disease is caused by a virus. Typhoid, malaria, meningitis, chickenpox. So the answer is children what? Chickenpox. Okay. The spread of communicable disease can be prevented by spitting? No. Coughing? No. Keeping clean or having medicines? Obviously keeping clean. Vaccination can protect against diseases like polio, measles and mumps. Not fever, not malaria, not AIDS. Sorry, we don't have that type of vaccination. We are waiting for the vaccination of coronavirus, right? Fill in the blanks. Our body needs what children? Protection for disease, regular exercise and dash to keep fit. What it require? Obviously here it is a balanced diet. You can write here balanced diet. Very neat handwriting you have to write children. Just I will write here and then you can write balanced diet and enough rest. Enough rest. E-N-O-U-G-H. Enough R-E-S-T, rest. Okay. Here you have to write balanced diet and enough rest. Our food should be enough what? Roughage. R-O-U-G-H-A-G-E, roughage. Okay. To get rid of undigested food, we must play obviously outdoor games, because it will, what you know children, outdoor games are very important for our mental health, not only physical health but mental health. Okay, so what are the diseases caused by bacteria? Typhoid and meningitis. Please write down children. Typhoid, T Y P H P H O I D, typhoid, and meningitis, M-E-N-I-N-G-I-T-I-S. TIS, meningitis. Okay. Yes, you can write here, children, typhoid and meningitis. Last one is dash is a virus. Dash is a virus that attacks the immune system of a patient and leads to death. That is HIV. Okay. You can write here HIV. Okay. Now you have to do what, children? Match the columns. These are the nutrients they have given. Here the deficiency disease and symptoms of disease. Okay. Okay, next. First one is vitamin A. Vitamin A means deficiency disease is night blindness. Okay. What it can, patient cannot see the dim in dim light. Okay. Vitamin B1, obviously beriberi. So it affects the nervous system. It affects the nervous system. Vitamin C, obviously scurvy. Scurvy, bleeding gums, obviously bleeding gums. Vitamin B, vitamin D, that is rickets. The bones become soft. Iodine, obviously goiter. One of the gland becomes swell in the neck region, swells. So it affects the nervous system, children, the beriberi, as well as the corners of the you can find it out. Okay, children, it affects the nervous system.